Starting the day out in Ranomafana, we headed out on a hike through the national forest for a morning of exploration. The star of the park is the golden bamboo lemur munching on bamboo stalks. On traveling the National Road 7 south, I noticed people all dressed in white that Charlie, my guide, stated were church people coming from or going to worship. I also noticed in the riverbanks animals getting a wash or cool down from a hard day's outing in the fields. The day ended in Fianarantsoa, a unique populous city with a lot of colonial influences.
We are in Ranomafana now, okay? So we are going to see the viewpoint. Pretty gecko. It's moving a little bit. I don't know if you see it or not. We are in the viewpoint now. It's a little cascade in the forest. And the local guide just tried to explain something to Kenny. We are by the tar rod and next to the Setam Lodge. Setam Lodge is on the hill there. We call this the name of this area Ranomafana because we have a spring hot water in here.
What's the name of this river?
We just call it Andriamamufuka waterfall because the waterfall is up there and Andriamamufuka is going down. You know, the waterfall gives like a powder, like, you know, around.
Tell me, sir.
Of course, came down, and this is a secondary where we're going. We're going to the secondary forest. So first we crossed the bridge from the river because we have a big river down there called Namurna River. That the river is get hydraulic station to get powers to get light here.
Sure.
And then after we can continue, take this main trail and make a round, make a circle.
Yeah.
So this area is the different part of forest. There are bamboo. We can see the bamboo lemur. And we have some place to see the guava forest, we see lemur, and then we pass to the view, we can see the landscape and then back here.
Sure.
Okay.
Okay. Let's carry on.
There is a nest in hummingbird. You know hummingbird nest?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. This is called long-billed green sunbird. Long-billed green sunbird. Is it nice? The male is very nice color, very bright color, like blue, with a metallic blue and black half. And female is gray striped greens. So he
almost looks like a weaver's nest.
Looks like.
Yeah.
Looks like a weaver. But they use the mass for build the nest.
A hummingbird's nest.
Mm-hmm.
My note.
This is old plant. It's quite a very long time, a million years ago. This is a really same reading of the book for the food of the teenager. You know, teenager here. Mm-hmm. That's the food of teenager. We have some species of aloe. And totally 14 of wild coffee different. And this is a giant fruit of the other, because the other is so small fruit. Mm-hmm. And many animals eat, like even the bird eating, lemur eating, insect eating.
Coffee?
Yeah,
they like coffee too.
Yeah.
Cream and sugar.
But this is making juice, just they eat all of the
inside
of the seeds and bark. But this is not too tasty. It's sort of like a very lace.
Yeah.
Not coffee. Coffee is very a lot of caffeine, but it's not caffeine. So you can see if you take a sheet and press inside, there is some, looks like a coffee inside. Look. There is a, look at the spray like coffee. But it's not good tasting, it's very
bitter.
Yeah. But smell bad. If you look straight this plant, this is a big leaf, you see it? Can you see? Some green leaf here.
Yeah.
And you can look the drip.
This is Namorina River. We are going to find the garden lemurs now. Climbing up the mountain. Yes. Are you okay, sir?
Yes.
Okay. Get your pictures here. Oh, you see the baby?
You want to see again the baby here?
It's a little bit hard to see it, but in the belly.
Yeah.
Oh, good, it's moving.
Let's get
some people. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Paris.
Is someone in the bunny? Someone that can spot it again?
Yeah, you see.
Huh?
Can you see?
Come down here, please. Le jour où tous les lemurs ne nous regardent
pas. C'est dangereux, bonjour.
Every part of the female should make a marking territory. Even on side of him.
And the sun is coming.
This, yeah, it's getting lit.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Some people, if they want to see the hummingbird, you should look in for these flowers. When they start flowers, the hummingbird is coming with them if you time to the nectar. Even the bees.
Here, take the flower and the orchid.
Yeah.
Let me see.
This, most of the orchid is growing together of the tree because they give the roots out, the trunk, and they keep and take some water.
They burrow inside the trunk.
No? You can see the roots is little thin, very thin roots.
Oh, like but, here. That's roots. They get the moisture from there.
This is a epiphyte.
Right.
Orchid is epiphyte, not sure. A parasite.
Our air root.
Okay, I got it. Butterfly. It's difficult to spot him.
Community.
Yeah.
Community spider.
Yeah.
Inside there.
This kind of community spiders can come out in the tusk, sitting here a lot, like a form, like a leaf. Like a rust. That's called Cactus rupsalus.
Say again, please?
Cactus rupsalus. Mm. You know cactus?
Cactus, no. The plant.
Yeah, the plant.
The succulent plant in the soft part.
It's like the aloe family.
Hello.
Family.
You got the French way. Yeah. That's what confused me. I didn't understand at first.
Hello.
This is a cactus. We have some species.
It is a succulent.
When you succulent go to the south, you can see the spiky spine cactus forest.
Offshore.
Yeah, this is a you find in rainforest, the high growing together.
Uh-huh.
It's good for medicinal for skins.
Yeah.
Forest fly.
Large forest fly.
Oh wow, that is huge.
Huge fly.
It's 12 o'clock and down. There was one friend from the right side of this. And he's dark, boring, in the middle of vine.
Just sleeping. A little bit far tired. Away.
Yeah.
So they are sleeping.
Not as active now.
Most of the lemurs not take rest because they have time to digest.
This is a, what is the name?
Red bellied.
Red bellied.
Red bellied lemur.
She's sleeping already.
Too close, man.
Too close.
A little caterpillar sleeping together. He said. We're in a viewpoint now. I think this is a parking lot down there.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
Bonjour.
Notre ami comme ça, on mange ici.
Oh, he's there. He's there.
Yeah. Oh, there he is.
Before we put some bananas here, and they come together, lick it. Oh, he's moving. Back again.
Well, like a fashion show, he's showing both sides.
Sure. There is a
the front
black mark there.
Right.
Lemurs here.
Okay.
Oris, the bamboo lemur is here.
Good.
I see him moving. He's moving. Bamboo lemurs. Call them bamboo lemurs. So they live in a small group. 2 to 6 individuals. There's a difficulty. Tangles between male and female, same size, same color. And the weight is around 1.5 kilos. Start to wake up. Generally have a patience for waiting animals because animals sometimes lazy, sometimes adjust. So now he's feeding the pencil bamboo. Eat the soft. You want to see the other one from here, please?
It's coming. More moisture.
Yeah, it's more soft. Come on, come on. Call them bamboo lemur.
Is that a female? Or a male, I mean?
Male, usually the male make a marking from his arms. And female make a mark from his ass.
Two.
One is make a pea. Pure bamboo. And I choose bamboo, Charlie. Do you want a drink? Very tasty and sweet, like a limonade. Wow, that's nice.
The tail is a little black.
At the top, the tail is black and blue. Groups of the predators, and then I find something attack there, make alarms.
Sure.
Yeah, that's a system. And male find some attack there, kill, do the alarms, and young is hiding.
We have animals back in my country, in my.
Varibolomena.
Okay.
You're recording. Vari means lemur and bulu means bamboo because they eat the bamboo.
Oh, I see.
And the color is mana.
Okay. Now I learn a couple more Malagasy words.
Yeah, you have a teacher, Charlie, and you teach you in Malagasy. Sure, you sure, Charlie? Yes, why not?
Charlie, okay. Yeah. Number one.
Number one. Try to be.
Try to be. Yeah, all right.
So the first person is Lucy. She's a spotter. And the second one, it's Adrian, the local guide in Ranomafana. And the third one is Kenny,
the big boss. All right. Okay, all right. I got you.
I think I should have took more camera equipment if I had all these guides, because they carry very good.
Marie-Lou repose sous la neige, et je me dis, et je me redis, de tous ces dessins d'enfants que neige pu préserver la fraîcheur de l'inédit. De ma loup en bande dessinée, je parcourais les bulles arrondies lorsque je me vis exclu de ces jeux érotiques, j'en fis une maladie. Marie-Lou se sentait prise au piège, tout droit de reproduction interdit. Moi naïf, je pensais que me protégeaient les droits du copyright opéra mundi. Oh Malou, il fallait que j'abrège ton existence, c'est ainsi que Marie-Lou s'endort sous la neige carbonique de l'extincteur d'un incendie. Je n'avais jamais ôté mon chapeau devant personne. Maintenant je rampe et je fais le beau quand elle me sonne. J'étais chien méchant, elle me fait manger dans sa menotte. J'avais des dents de loup, je les ai changées pour des quenottes. Je me suis fait tout petit devant une poupée qui ferme les yeux quand on la couche. Je me suis fait tout petit devant une poupée qui fait maman quand on la touche. J'étais dur à cuire, elle m'a converti la fine mouche. Et je suis tombé tout chaud, tout rôti contre sa bouche, qui a des dents de lait quand elle sourit, quand elle chante, et des dents de loup quand elle est furie, qu'elle est méchante. Je me suis fait tout petit devant une poupée qui ferme les yeux quand on la couche. Je me suis fait tout petit devant une poupée qui fait maman quand on la touche. Je subis sa loi, je file tout doux sous son empire, bien qu'elle soit jalouse au-delà de tout et même pire. Une jolie pervenche qui m'avait paru plus jolie qu'elle, une jolie pervenche un jour en mourut à coups d'ombrelle. Je me suis fait tout petit devant une poupée qui ferme les yeux quand on la couche. Je me suis fait tout petit devant une poupée qui fait maman quand on la touche. Tous les somnambules, tous les mages m'ont dit sans malice qu'en ses bras en croix je subirai mon dernier supplice. Il en est de pire, il en est de meilleur, mais à tout prendre, qu'on se pende ici, qu'on se pende ailleurs, s'il faut se pendre. Je me suis fait tout petit devant une poupée qui ferme les yeux quand on la couche. Je me suis fait tout petit devant une poupée qui fait maman quand on la touche.
L-A-E dans l'an, T-I-T-I-A. Sur ma Remington portative, j'ai écrit ton nom, Laetitia. L-A-E dans l'an, T-I-T-I-A. Laetitia, les jours qui se suivent, hélas, ne se ressemblent pas. L-A-E dans l'an, T-I-T-I-A. C'est ma douleur que je cultive en frappant ces huit lettres-là. L-A-E dans l'an, T-I-T-I-A. C'est une fleur bien maladive, je la touche du bout des doigts. L-A-E dans l'an, T-I-T-I-A. S'il faut aller à la dérive, je veux bien y aller pour toi. L-A-E dans l'an, T-I-T-I-A. Ma raison en définitive se perd dans ces huit lettres-là. L-A-E dans l'an, T-I-T-I-A.
Deuxième. idées qu'on croyait reçues. La lune est pâle et son reflet dans la mer opale brille au loin. On est bien, brille au loin. On est bien. L'amour frivole n'est pas frileux.
Sûr.